Hello, today I'm Kia Singer. In this video I'll show you how to reset instrument cluster settings to factory defaults. In the beginning, let's take a look at the instrument cluster display. Go to user settings and go to the bottom of the list. Press reset and confirm. I won't do it, but that's the process how to do it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.